Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. And, first of all, yeah, how all my videos start. I don't want... Yeah, let's just watch this, you know? I won't interfere with you guys. Have fun watching this. This cutscene. I'm not talking about... I will talk in the rest of the video. Just need to shut up for now. Dang. I think that cutscene is now over. Sorry if this guy was in the way a bit. Press any button to continue. I pressed any button. Upload game. I would like to. New game. Thank you. Welcome to the world of P3P. In this game, you can select the gender of the main character. The course of the game will change based on the main character's gender. Guys, I'll be right back a bit.
By choosing the male main character, you will be able to play your gender.
Very close to the original Persona 3. This recommended for new players who have yet to experience Persona 3, which is me. The female main character of this game is not just for female players. She is also for a veteran of Persona 3 and Persona 3 FES, which I don't know what that is, who want new perspective. Now please choose the gender. Of course, I'm gonna choose a girl. Just kidding, a boy, of course. Being the story as the male main character, I don't guess. Why else? Well, I guess if you're in a hurry, you might end up accidentally choosing next to a difficulty setting. Now, I'm a beginner, so of course, I'm gonna go for normal. Who goes for easy or beginner? Of course, normal. Hard maniac is gonna be way too hard, so normal is where I start off. No, too fast for me to read. Another cutscene, I think. Time never waits. It ends all equally to the same end. You who wish to safeguard the future, however limited it may be, you will be given 1 year. Go forth, thou falter, with your heart as your guide. Very deep, I may say. If I may say so, very, very deep. Okay. What is this? Terminal station evening. The station entrance is buzzing with activity. Meanwhile, elsewhere. Pretty cool song, not gonna lie. Don't worry, she's not gonna kill herself, okay? That much I do know. How too loud. Inside the new city passenger train, Anehazuru, is that how you pronounce it? Sorry if I'm butchering it. You are to die. Okay. At least I know how to pronounce that. It's too loud. Iwatorai. Okay. You arrived late. It's almost midnight. Okay. Clock strikes 12. I forgot what it was called again. And yes, I played this game a little bit as well, because I could not wait. But not too much. Huh? Something about the atmosphere seems odd. It would probably be best to hurry to the dorm. My character does not speak, does he? All he does is, huh? As you walk from the station, you notice coffin-like objects lining the deserted city. Yeah, that's kind of creepy, not gonna lie. Very creepy. A good 10-15 minutes of this game, I think, is not gameplay. It's an eerily gigantic moon. What can eerily... What does the word eerily mean? I may need to Google that after this video. We just Google a lot, don't we? I just realized that. Anything we need to know, we go to Google. Our teachers. Gekkoukan High School, Iwatodai Dorm. This is a dorm mentioned in your admission pamphlet. Again, hopefully I said that right. Dark hour. Yeah. This boy is really creepy. I find him really creepy. An unknown boy is holding a piece of paper out to you. This boy really scares the crap out of me. Not even joking. Something's written on the paper. Paper? Paper. The heck? Paper. Sounds weird. I think I should hurry. On the paper, he's holding out to you. I, Joseph, this fate of mine own free will. Below it is a blank to sign your name. I can't read today, sorry. My name would be Dark. I'm done. Thank you very much. What? Why can I not? Oh, I need to add my last name. Okay. Dark. Freeman. No. I don't know what I'm writing. So sorry. Wait a bit, guys. I'll be back. Sorry for that. My mom just came. That was a close call. Okay. Dark Lacker. Of course. I can't just write Seeker. Dark Seeker. That would be actually not a bad name. It made me think, but Lacker is what option. kind of choked down my spine in speaking. The demon boy disappeared as if melted into darkness. Like a gun. Okay, Mitsukirijo. Yukari Takeba. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, good night. This game just gives me creepy vibes. Yukari walked down the stairs. This just gave me weird vibes. This is your assigned room. Okay. Have the directional button for the analog stick to move your cursor. Hold down O button to make your cursor move faster. Press R button to display all the icons that can be accessed. Press R button to hide the icons. Press triangle button to access configuring the original download data and title screen. Your room. Desk. You're tired today, you should go to bed. Sleep. 2009, this game's old. Senpai. Yeah, I'm ready. Rejecting would be not like me. Let me try to play this game as much as something I would do rather than someone I would do as a game character. Inside New City Passenger Train, Anehazuru. Right. But she seems like a nice person. Seems like I would get cold, something like that. Blizzard or something, you know. Thank you. And I'm back again, and I'm out of breath as well. Sorry. Me? I don't know. I probably missed it. I am. I look at the classroom sign yet. Okay. The three main people saying from the Bloom Award. Okay. I think I know where to go, kinda. The general direction, I think. That's where one go, right? She looks like Yukari's mom, kinda. The same kind of hair style and the hair color and stuff. Dark lacquer. 11th grade. This guy's in two grades. I'm in 9th, so yeah, 2 grades above me. The teacher's flipping through pages in a file. Thank you. Toriyumi, that's your name. Oh, thanks. I think nice to meet you is better than oh, thanks. I don't really say anything in real life though. Okay. 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 As you good thing. Good thing I don't have to do these voices. And the principal continues with his speech. The student behind you is trying to get your attention. She had a very angry face. Homeroom's over, your first after school session is about to begin. I actually like this guy, kinda. He doesn't seem too bad. Who are you? Junpei. Hey. One grade lower than Yeah, rumors spread quick. Yeah, better not. Yeah, but you need to be paranoid sometimes, you know? I made that famous already. What? Same. He decided to go home with Junpei. You made a small, you made small talk with Junpei as you went home. Voice acting is good. I don't have to do any voices this time. There's a sign-in sheet on the counter. Save sheet. Save. Yes. Okay. Mitsuru. Really shouldn't be outside on your own at night. It's too dangerous. I know you must be tired. You should get a good night's rest. It's a trend in the town. Next day, I cherry blossom. Let's just go. There's not much. I'm just wasting time. We can allow you to go out. Sorry, but rules are rules. Okay. It's upstairs. There we go. That's my room. Go back. If you're tired, you should get somewhere. They were at the dormitory lounge. Young man walked down the stairs as Mitsu was reading a book. What's that? But who's them? Okay. Yeah, he seems good. Yeah, he's gonna be good. Just seems long, but I think he is. Hopefully. Okay, go. Okay, he go. A familiar name. A name I'm actually familiar with, kinda. Did you hear the rumor? Oh, something about a bathroom? No! Not that one. I mean, the story about the first year student. Not only did she stop coming to school, she does nothing but sit and stare at the walls all day. Her mother tries to talk to her, she only mutters to herself. It's coming. It's coming. Huh? How about that? You don't believe me? The first bell has rung. Darn. Open your textbooks and we'll take a look at personal Bezenzo Kasai. Kasai. Sorry, that's... You won't understand that, but... that is... Bezenzo Kasai. My hand. I want to teach Utsubo Kubota. Kabuto? Kubota? I did not read that. He became famous as a singer, but he's also produced fine literature. I wonder why it's not in the textbook. Well, I'll just bring Kubota. Okay, Kubota's book next time. Hey, Junpei, were you listening? She gives such a frightening look, man. Who did I say was my favorite author? Huh? Who does she like? That's right, so you were listening to me after all. Well, you know how I like to pay attention. Man, you saved my bacon, Dark. You hear your classmates whispering. Dark gave him the answer. You must pay attention in class. You became slightly more popular. Yay! Even though getting popular in that sense isn't the best thing ever. Your charm has increased. Class has ended for today. There's nothing to do, so you decide to go back to the dorm. Already. The dormitory lounge. Yukari is already here talking with an unfamiliar man. Sorry. Sorry, I'm making loud noises. Shuji. I think I'm familiar with something else that I can do. The first one. I think his name was that, or was it from Bakugan? I don't even remember anymore. I'm the chairman of the board for your school. Yeah, it is. You don't seem like you're joking, huh? Sonata. Okay. Sonata in her. But I keep one that I'm familiar with. One of his eyes looks bigger there. Why are you here? Something doesn't seem right. No, I'm good. You didn't answer my actual question. Jokes. I was a bit in a hurry, sorry. You should rest for the day. You decided to return to your room and sleep. The dark hour starts, I think. Later, at a certain room in the dormitory. It's like a whole science lab. Meanwhile, in the back alley of Tatsumi Park Island, Tatsumi. Upbeat music is playing from the radio that Matt threw away. It's just become a habit of me making noises like and loud noises sometimes. I can't do loud. Oh, the dark hour starts at midnight. The clock strikes 12, and it becomes the dark hour. Dun dun dun. Hopefully the audio is being recorded right now. I did not check. Okay. Ew. That needs to be.
That gave me chills, man. There needs to be a warning at the start of the video. I think I should put that warning. This game is actually a bit creepy. I did not know that.
That literally gave me chills. I'm literally on the second floor of the house alone in the room. Nobody's even outside of the room. Everyone's downstairs. Right. Good thing it's not night. That would be horrible. What the heck is transmogrifies? Transforms. Use easy words. What the freak is transmogrifies? Like, what? Shuji, Kutsuki, whatever, whoever you are, use easy words, please. martello. I'm sleeping, no cares in the world. Master! The freak. Master Dark Lacker! Dark Seeker sounds a lot better now. Actually, Dark Lacker sounds a lot better. Why the heck is this too loud? What the heck's wrong with the clock? Hello, this guy seems creepy from afar. He recognizes me of someone, but I don't know who. I skipped a little bit. Other than her looking a little bit creepy, she's cute and stuff. But still creepy. Sounds creepy as well. Why is everything in this game creepy? Mind a matter. I'm playing with new first names if I have to do this voice again. What was the contract though? The paper you signed at the dorm is lying before Igor. Igor? I always end up skipping his stuff. Huh, maybe I should be a lot slower. Okay. What's that? Hand on my heart, I will. In real life, I'm not even joking. My hand is on my heart. I understand. I don't have enough courage to ask, is this a dream? Or, I don't. Whatever it was. Okay, bye. Bye, man. This video is getting too long, isn't it? I think I should save the next time we get to. You felt like you had a strange dream. It's time to go to school. The action's coming, okay, guys? I know, you've been waiting, but it's coming. Yo, man, I'm so sleepy today. In times like these, it's best to sleep during class. You ever notice how sometimes taking a nap in class makes you feel more refreshed than sleeping at home? Don't sleep in class, man. I've never done that. I'm not even joking. What? Why do you have to be all serious? That feeling of being completely recharged is awesome, but I'm screwed later since I didn't hear the lecture. Oh, but we had the classic literature today. That means we're stuck with Mr. Nasty Old Ikoda. Who's he? This guy. Oh, I don't like him. You don't have to do it. I'm Mr. Ikoda. I'll be teaching you classic literature. I'll be teaching you about good old Japan all year. Some people say classic lit means literature, not like the lit kids use these days. Yeah, I'm a kid, but I don't use that. Nah. Isn't relevant. Again, lit means literature. To everyday life, but oh, how they're wrong. The students, the other teachers, wrong. Nobody really understands classic literature. You feel tired. Close your eyes for a few minutes. Now stay awake. Hey, are you all listening to me? Wake up, children. Now open your textbooks. First on the syllabus is Issei Monogatari, The Origin of Japanese Literature. It's a very interesting story. You youngsters might call it the bomb. What the heck's the bomb? I can tell you people are zoning out. You stay up and listen to the lecture. You wrecked everything, Chris. Yay. Something's fallen at the corner of the screen. If you notice that, you decided to go home with Junpei. Polonia more. Okay, is it karaoke, karaoke? How is that spelled? Like, I've heard so many different ways to say it, I don't know how to actually say it. Frustration is bustling with students on the way home. If you've not seen it, don't tell me something like adulting. That's not nice, Junpei. Senior. What the frick did I just say? Senior and stuff. Junpei, come on. Let me record the video. I'm back. I don't know how to reply. The moon is beautiful tonight. It might be nice to read a book, but like once in a while. I think that's gonna be it for the video. The video's gone on long enough. I think this is the night the action comes in, so I hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you on the next video. Goodbye.